my boss, maybe from tomorrow. Okay. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. As my friend said, we are in Delhi for at least 20 days for medical issue. And we really appreciate what we have seen in Delhi through our my boss, that is our chief facilitator, Muhammad Tariq. Tariq is the, what do I call it in the English? Tariq is the, yeah, tell me now what I call the Tariq family. That's tell me now.
Carry on.
I want to upgrade the Tariq family up. Okay. So tell me the word what I'm saying. So,
no problem.
Honestly speaking, we really appreciate what we have come and see in India, more especially hospital services and you peoples, you Muhammad and Mr. Sama, the way you handle us in terms of services, medical checkup, hotels, and other services in terms of change of currency, which is very, very difficult to us, because without you,
yes.
We don't know how can we found ourselves in this very city.
Thank you.
So with this, I'm very, very grateful to you, and we pray to Almighty Allah to give us whatever you like in your life and the day of judgment.
Thank you.
God bless your family and all your friends and colleagues in Delhi, and we too in Nigeria, because now we are together with you.
Thank you.
I am brother to you, and Muhammad is brother to you. Mm. Always, we keep on calling and say, hi, how are you, how can I help, and so on and so forth. So we really thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.